Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will see why WhatsApp's ringtone is not ringing. So let's begin. First, go to your mobile settings. Then go to apps. And then click app management. Now search WhatsApp. And here, first click on permission, then make sure you have given permission to your WhatsApp for calls. Then go to notifications and make sure all these settings are enabled. That's it. Now you know the solution to your problem. Thanks for watching.